Absolute error, relative error, and percentage error, numerical. In the previous video, we have learned about the absolute error, relative error, and percentage error. In this video, we will solve a numerical on these errors. The problem is, from the experiment of measuring the time period of simple pendulum, the successive measurements for time period are 2.54 seconds, 2.36 seconds, and 2.60 seconds. Find absolute errors, relative error, and percentage error. Let's solve this. We know that we can find arithmetic mean by summation of 2.54, 2.36 and 2.60 divided by 3, which gives 7.50 divided by 3. Therefore, arithmetic mean equals to 2.50 seconds. Now, absolute errors. We know that delta A1 equals to A1 minus A mean. Therefore, delta A1 equals to 2.54 minus 2.50 seconds, which gives delta A1 equals to 0.04 seconds. Similarly, we will find delta A2 and delta A3 . Now we will calculate mean absolute error. Mean absolute error equals to mod of delta A1 plus mod of delta A2 up to mod of delta AN divided by N. So by putting the values, we will get mean absolute error equal to 0.09 seconds. Relative error. We know that relative error is given by delta A mean upon A mean. So by putting the values, we will get 0.09 divided by 2.50, which gives the relative error equals to 0.03. Now we will calculate percentage error. We know the formula of percentage error. We will put the values in that formula and we will get 0.09 divided by 2.50 into 100, which is equals to 3%.